Welcome to another episode of Pallavi's DIY. Now, being the procrastinator that I am, I have been wanting to do this one project for a really long time and I'm finally getting down to it today, courtesy you. So I've got about 20 frames in different sizes and shapes and I am totally clueless on how to put them up. So I turned to my old faithful Pinterest and I found one Pinterest hack which I'm going to try today on how to make a gallery wall. So this one is very simple. All you'll need are a few photo frames, different shapes and sizes with some pretty nice colorful pictures in them, a couple of old newspapers, a pair of scissors, some sellotape and a marker. Let's get started. So what you need to do is just take your frames. I've picked this one which is a favorite picture of mine from my trip to Rome, and just trace these pictures out on an old newspaper. Now this might seem time consuming, it is honestly, but it'll be worth it because if you're as indecisive as me, you really need some guidelines to help you make the right decision. So now that I've traced this frame, I'll just take a couple of sheets depending on how many frames I have and just chop them off. So already I have two frames, 8x10, and then I just go on and on depending on how many frames I have for each size. So after a bit of cutting and chopping, I have all of these newspapers which are supposed to be my frames, and I've got all different shapes and sizes, and it's actually a very easy visual tool to help you decide which frame goes where, because otherwise it can be quite a bit of a challenge. So let's get started. All we need to do now is just fix a bit of tape. Now here's another small trick. What you want to do is take some tape, roll it up and stick it to the back of these frames, because once you remove it from the wall, you don't want it to leave a mark on your walls. So if you do this, then of course the frame will cover it up eventually. So like this, I'm gonna just stick tape on the backs of all of these cuttings and then up they go on the wall. This is my dirty little secret. This is how I do all my DIY crafts, just get down and dirty, because that's really what the fun of DIY is all about, right? Remember to make a note of how many of your pictures are in landscape and how many are in portrait mode, otherwise you're going to be in trouble. Honestly, I'm very happy I took out the time to do this, because this gives me real clarity on how this picture wall is going to look. So I always have the option of moving the enclosure or further apart, and I really can't do that after I've drilled the holes. My very own picture wall, and I'm so happy with the way it looks. It's close, it's colourful, I have everything that I always wanted here. Sticking the papers first gives you a great way to decide the layout and is an excellent guideline for your project. So this is it, I hope you guys try it out. Make sure to leave me a comment and tell me how your experience was. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and make sure you subscribe to my channel, Pallavi's DIY.